Something that is so easy to do to build goodwill with your clients is to make sure you take care of their stuff. If we were to excavate all of this and make a bunch of debris, bunch of dust, bunch of mess, and not cover this up and it gets all over the coils, client comes home and they are just pissed off because it's like, man, dude, thanks for doing all the hard work, but you're ruining my HVAC. Cover it up with plastic, tape it down, make sure you're taking into account their home, and they're gonna love you.